Grenades, still useful if you don't know how to fucking play the game. Just toss and wait. Must be the full moon or something. Very good for werewolf. Fuck you, Roman! I don't know why I thought of that. Fucking hate
you. I gave you life. I know you. Create you.
Skip. I'm the favorite son. Yay! I guess that's cool. Too many cutscenes. Skipped. Is this fucking, like, Metal Gear Solid 4 with the cutscenes here?
Get up. They're coming.
Oh, they're coming for you.
Oh.
And again, no weapons. I have a knife, though. Can't sprint. Fucking control button. How the hell do I side... tackle kick. Heard that's the most useful thing in the entire game. Just jump my way over. Looks like shit. That's how the game's. Hey, it's Alma. Like, I'm not scared of her at this point. The first one is like, who the fuck is this chick? Oh my god, there's someone on my leg. There's someone like in the corner there, in the corner of my eye. Here's just like, hey, I'm in the middle of the light here. How you doing? Half these fucking bodies I get psychic links to. Aren't they dead? How are their minds still working? They gave me a gun, I'm gonna have to shoot something soon. Long arrow thing here. Something happened? I didn't even, whatever. Like, I don't know. So far I'm playing this, I'm not scared. When I played the demo for Fear 1, I fucking shit my pants.
Mad. Echo 3-1, we got him. Preparing for pacification and transport.
How much do I bet they all die right now? $5? $5 is a good amount. Anyone down to take that bet? Hi, buddy. Was that something from Singularity? She gained weight. So am I trying to impress her at this point? I'm like, what am I trying to do in the game? Okay. Hey, Captain, you psychic link? Just annoying, that's not even anything. Hey, another psychic link. It's like I'm fucking just on a hunt for dead bodies of soldiers.
Hey, if we don't get a leash on this subject, command will have us all twisting in the wind.
My computer is surprisingly quiet. I have no case fans in my computer, so I have a house fan pointed beside it. If you hear anything in the background that's a loud or just annoying high-pitched noise, it's the fan of my actual house fan.
3 meters spread. Command, Hotel 26 actual requesting...
Game's nice. Okay. I don't know. It looks very pretty. My computer can run well. Hopefully I'll be able to run Skyrim like this. That'll be amazing. Recording the fraps at like 90 FPS. Holy shit.
Delta 3-2, scanning for target.
Oh, wait, no. I have to go out of the way to fucking touch this guy's body.
Quiet down!
Oh, they're trying to kill me. Okay, I thought they were just like people in the favelas. Just like, hey, how you guys doing?
Report in. Enemy.
Fuck, are you kidding me? How many bullets do you fucking assholes take? Can I throw the grenades back, or do I just have to take it? Hop out again. You're wasting my time. For being right here, but it's like they'd ever expect me to get this far. I don't want to be an ally here.
This place! I'm in here!
You're still alive, but no, you're not. You're dead? Pull the door closed. Spooky, spooky. I don't know. It's not that I'm not interested in this game. It's simply that on Steam, Metro 2033 just finished downloading. And I don't know. Like, isn't it really supposed to kind of drag you into the game, the first part? It's not. It feels like I'm playing Crisis of Duty, Call of Ghosts. Like, I'm not scared. I'm not. Like, I don't feel like I'm really into it right now. I'm not saying it's a bad game by any means. Because I haven't played it, and I'm not going to play it enough. Tell you if it's a good or bad day, good or bad game. If I have a friend to play co-op with, then I'm down to at least play a little more of it. But right now, it's just like, this is Call of Duty with slow-mo and bullets that don't do as much damage to people. Like, this isn't Fear. Fear was fucking awesome. This is not fucking awesome. Yeah, it looks nice, but looks can only carry us so far. I prefer the first one over this one. The first one was, came out in 2002 or something. Graphically, it was very nice.
Squad, move in on him. By the door. Check it.
I don't know. Like, what am I supposed to say about this? Like, how the fuck? When I got that quote, he's dance. I don't know. This game's okay. As you can see, I'm not really interested in it. And I get interested in games pretty quickly, pretty easily. Right now, I'm really just bored. I want to find something that's remotely scary. I died. You know what, guys? I'm done with this game. Thank you for watching most of this. As you can tell, I wasn't very good at it, but I wasn't really into it. Yeah, sorry, guys. I'll have a Metro 2033 video up in a little while. Take care. Peace out.